Hello, hello, hello. So, it's going to be a continuation of, I think, Dead Rising 3. I'm really looking forward to continue going. I hope a lot of you guys are as well. It's going to be amazing. Just get this booted up and going. Alright, Dead Rising 3. Do-do-do-do-do. Yep. We've got Dead Rising 3. I wish I could get the volume to go higher. I don't know how to do that, but whatever. Where am I? The volume for this game is just naturally small. Oh, I want to move something. I don't like something here. Move that. There. Perfect. Now I can see all my information needed and all that good stuff. Four days, 9 hour. Get to Carlot rooftop. Sounds easy enough. I'm on chapter 4 already? Huh. I think I completed a lot of this game so far. I think when I beat this Dead Rising, I might play Wasteland 2. I heard it's really good. Don't judge me. I got some points here that I can... Oh yeah, I was gonna save for some other stuff. Where am I? Oh, I just gotta go up the road here. See, this looks like a much better vehicle, I think. Oh. That's really depressing. I'd like the Ferrari. Shit. I need to go there. Get off. Not with that. Well, that doesn't help. Fooling my way through all of this. Can't just leave a person stranded there. Because I'm not a douchebag. There we go. I really need to do this mission again. That guy's not even in there. Investigate the pool. How do I get to the backyard? Eh, I like my pistol. Let's go this way. There we go. See you later, zombie. Oh, I guess I gotta go up these stairs over here. Hey, Jason.
What the hell is going on here? Oh my god, you're just in time. They're gonna die if I don't get them some food. You eating them? Give them a chance and they'll rip you to pieces.
They're hungry. And they're my family. I mean, what if they find a cure when this is over? I can't just leave them.
Great that you still got hope and you love your family, but is this really helping?
What else am I supposed to do? Let them die? Listen, they need fresh meat, but only a little.
Can I, like, hack up the zombie and... Oh. Oh, that didn't work. There's gotta be something in, like, his refrigerator or something. Like a ham. Nothing here. Schematic. I will take the schematic. Kind of sucks I can't explore his house, but whatever. Whatevs. So maybe I can. Nope. Chunk. Kitchen. Sushi? I think sushi is considered fresh meat. Want katana? I'll come back for you. Investigate the XXX door. That'll be later on. Hi there. Okay.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Crazy guy. Ooh, 3 points. I'm gonna go mechanic.
I'm not a disappointment. I got you what you needed.
Now I'm gonna go visit the XXX store. I just wanna get my katana back. because I like my katana. I find the katana to be a very, very good weapon. Supercar here. Actually, wait a second. Oh. Let's do this one. On drive. Seems like the quickest way would be like this. Except the quickest way would be probably driving this ridiculous contraption. The roller hog. Oops. Oh yeah. Oops. There we go. See how easy that makes in life. I'm all good. There's a way you can get around. There we go. It's like a prison bus here. I mean, really honestly, this thing just makes life so easy. Oops. Where is this place? Oh, I gotta get down onto this road here. There we go. Just like that. Oops. My way this way. Whoops, gotta see where I'm going. There we go. Oh man. I gotta find a new vehicle. I was having fun too. Oh, there we go. There we go. Why is there a tire chasing me down? Oops. Got in the van. I find this ridiculous and hilarious. There we go. A little bit of choppy choppy. And is there anything in here I can collect? Doesn't look like it. Alright then. Really? This gun's amazing. Either that or I'm just like fucking awesome.
You gave me blue balls, you tease.
Well then. Lust cannon. It actually seems like a very, I like my pacifier a bit more. Sweet. Time to leave.
Ah.
Okay, where to? Let's find a vehicle. Go back this way. Get in my van. In the van, lady. Nuts. Oh, we're like right there anyways. You take this.
Awesome.
There's a freaking safe house in here. How do I get to it? There we go.
Mad cool.
Stunt devil. That one's still the best.
Hey, serves up.
No, I think I'm good. Just book it down the road. And get in the car. There we go. Oh. It's like right here. Never mind.
Sure. Had to meet on the roof.
We go in this door. No. This door? No. Oh, need to find a van. Unless... I can get on this truck here. Damn it. That didn't work. Oh. That worked. Man, I gotta do all the hard work.
And then get over to the detention area. I'll meet you on the inside and we'll get our people out together. Inside. So wait, what's the plan?
Oh good, I thought the game froze for a sec. I've been very unfortunate. Man, I'm getting like crazy slowdown. That's odd. Seemed easy enough. Yep, you are dead. Ooh. You idiot girl. Welcome, Izzy.
You cannot proceed with the destruction of the city while I'm still searching for him. I want my full 6 days, as you promised.
That was never the primary purpose of this operation.
As your commander-in-chief, I order you to release me.
It's wonderful news that we found you, Madam President. Because you see, we really needed a body. Get her to eat someone low-ranking, get it on film, and get it to the media right away. And then shoot her head right off. Mission accomplished.
No. I want this Diego. He wasn't at the museum with the rest of his unit. We must find him.
I've allowed you to pursue this fantasy because I enjoy indulging you, Marion.
Deactivating the chips won't be so easy next time. Something about the radiation we've used to turn the chips off. It's changing them.
This could be a blessing in disguise. I told my men to bring some of the mutations back for study. The substance they use, this royal jelly or whatever it is, it could be the key to a new weapon.
Imbecile! Don't lose focus! Search the illegals in the quarantine tents, and if you cannot find this Diego, kill them, like the infectious vermin they are.
Your wish is my pleasure.
Power supply must be in there.
Hey!
Bullshit!
Why am I... Is there anything else in here? Anything? No. Generator. Get out. Open. Yes.
Annie.
Nick. I'm so glad you're here.
Let's get out of here. Hey, come on, buddy. Get me.
Leave that bastard. It only causes trouble.
I can't do that, Annie. Don't worry.
I actually really like the voice actor for Gary. That scream. Kill all these guys. Where's it coming from? Oh, could use something to eat. Oh, there we go. It's the Wilhelm scream. Open gate. Yes. Now the pacifier's better. There we go. Yes. Leg? What do you mean by leg? Nom 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 nom. There's like this thing I can make. It's like extra good gun. There we go. Split shot. Pacifier instead of that knife. There we go. Let's try out the split shot.
Hurry, let's go.
Yay!
Go! Get out of here!
Hey, get back here! I'm not done with you!
Go! I ought to put your lights out. I owe you one. Back to work.
Come on. I love that Gary guy. I don't know why.
I gotta get the plane fueled up. And I gotta warn my friend. They're looking for him.
Oh, I don't think your friend's the only one they're looking for.
What the hell? Why?
I don't know, man. You need to come clean with me. What's this all about?
I swear, Red, I have no idea.
Extremely dangerous, my ass.
Should we meet at the plane? It's at the shipping warehouse, down at the docks.
I'm gonna go look for Annie and the others. Let's meet up at the karaoke bar in Sunset Hills later, okay?
Where's the fuel?
It's at central storage down on the freeway, under the bridge. Parked just inside. You can't miss it.
Well, Gary wanted to join in the van, and, well, they don't like Gary. Except Nick likes Gary. We don't have to go anyways. Oh. Not even that far away. Run up here. No, you're thinking of vampires and werewolves. Zombies could care less about light. This is a pretty good gun. That's a different kind of zombie.
Nick, man, some dude running around the cop shop in Central looks like a tough guy.
Like, look at the Walking Dead zombies. They like daytime. Well, actually, they don't care about daytime or nighttime, for that matter. Like 28 days later, or did you? I don't know. I don't actually know the whole zombie history yet. That's not gonna help. Oh.
That was too close.
That's right, yeah, you did see one of those. This is a pretty good gun, actually, I'm not gonna lie. It could be worm, or it's something they developed. I don't know yet.
Oh, I can run, yeah, I can run, race, come on, can you? Yes, bet I can beat you, bet I can. You just get to race me, come on, get on your marks. Ready? Not yet. Set, wait for it, go!
Where do I have to go? Oh. That's a big zombie. That's a big zombie as well. I think I'm winning. At least I hope I am. Actually, I thought it was kind of cool that they had a Mrs. President in this game. Again, Mrs. President is now Mrs. Zombie President. Out of my way. Seriously? Man, how long is this race course? Keep this melee weapon on. Never know when you need a good melee weapon. Really? Ooh, grenades. Flash grenades, don't care for, wow. Guns ahoy. You know what? I want that whiskey. Oops. Whatever. Good enough.
Yeah. Well, keep on running, buddy.
Get out of here, zombie. Like an automobile. And that still works. Perfectly. I'm getting grappled all day long. Any working cars? Like anything? Oh, there we go. Yeah, really, zombies feeling though. That zombie really wants and needs a ride.
Eradicate the hungry.
Bring George to a kitchen. Seems easy enough, I think. Just down here? There, found a kitchen. Well, I do have 3 points to spend.
I call it the Master Dog. They fortify and strengthen the heart and soul of everyone.
Be happy to use it. Don't worry. This is the yard of the
I want the Master Dog. This game is full of inappropriate jokes. There's still got a point left. Into smarts. Where's my van? There's my van. Wow. Investigate the police station. Just make a left and then a right. Banter about it. I mean, come on, I'm mowing down zombies, like Cheetos. Oops. Come on, stop sucking. Get up the hill. There we go. I mean, maybe it's just me, but I just find this hilarious.
Back off.
about here. This game is full of everything. Station entrance. Impaling female zombies. Oh, of course. Game's totally all about it. It's about everything that's just like weird. Look at that, a zombie. Oh. Not you, George. How can I just like make you go back? Hi there.
Hey buddy,
Dwayne.
What's the problem? We're in trouble. I can't serve and protect shit when all my gear is locked up in that armory.
Is there a key?
Yeah, there's a key, and it's gone with the coward who took it. He don't care about our city. People are dying out there, damn it.
Well, if we can't get in here, maybe we can find what you need somewhere else. What would work?
Okay, I'll stay and watch here in case anyone shows up. I could really use a grenade, a handgun, and some riot gear.
Cool. This is what Dwayne wanted.
Neat.
Well, look a here. Keep that gear coming, brother. Keep that gear coming, brother.
Riot gear? Where the heck am I gonna find that? Find riot gear. Where? Here. Where are you, Georges? Take this. Where are those pants? I see pants in there. Garbage can. Ride gear? Don't see no ride gear. Not out there. There we go. A little exploring around and perfect. I'm killing all my zombies. You want a shotgun?
Found everything else. I know you can find me that shotgun.
Let's go back to the parking lot. What's in here? Oh. what's out there. That's a LMG and nightstick. Assault rifle. Flash grenade. Crowbar, another assault rifle. Man, there's assault rifles everywhere. Apparently. Large wrench. Oh yeah. Din 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 din. Bowie knife. Ooh. I don't want a hand. I want the hat.
This?
I want that.
No good.
You'll make my eyes roll.
Take that. There. Nah, not my theme song. I can't find a single shotgun.
Fall down. Throw me away like nothing.
Oh, there we go.
Looks like it'll work with Wayne. Friends to play with.
Mayor's son took the key. I love my city and we can't let her burn. Do you hear? Promise me something. If you come across that cowardly son of a bitch, you make him pay, and you make him pay good.
Sweet dealio. I'm gonna take a chocolate bar.
Not company.
And there we go. We have to go. Hey, there we go. Oh.
Damn it, get off.
You're under attack.
Who's following me? Oh, I got two followers now. Okay, now we gotta find a bigger car. Oh, it's another Ferrari. Move that up a little bit. I love that. Whoa. Let's keep the choppy chop up. Oh, I'm almost out of juice with this with his weapon. Spray and pray. There we go, let's get in the sedan. Where's the central store? Oh, okay. I get it. Down here. What am I supposed to do back over here? Oh, find the fuel, okay. Oh, and we get a free van, too. That's a good thing. Not in there. Puka.
This is bullshit. No way.
No way.
Curses.
It's locked.
Ah. It.
Gotta be a key in the
house. Hey, hey,
hey. Oh, you own something?
This is bullshit. No way.
No way.
Man, they like yelling at each other. Like, this is bullshit. No way. Oh my. Well, they died horribly. It's like he just looks around, just like, ooh.
What the hell was that?
Go away, go treat me.
Where'd it go? I want to kill it. Is that it? Oh, that totally is it. There we go. See you later. Thank you. Okay. Just gotta say, in the zombie apocalypse, Gatling guns are really useful. Just thought I'd put that out there. And drive all the way back there. Okay, so... Yeah, oops. Unless I do that. I mean, granted, muscle cars are also really good, as I am demonstrating right now. I like how they just, like, fly around. It's like flying and flopping all over the place. Oh dear. Looks retarded. Just like, dum, 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 dum. Do I have to go? Oh.
I got the fuel! Open up, Rhonda!
There we go. It just looks so stupid. You have like these bodies just flying in all directions. Four days, 3 hours remaining. Chapter 5. Man, I got tons of time to just fuck around.
Listen, honey. You got the fuel? This plane is not getting off the ground without a few parts. We need a rudder arm, a flywheel, and an altimeter.
Where the hell are we gonna find those?
I've been looking through some files for a supply house or something in town. In the meantime, you need to go find that friend of yours. I think he went back to that stupid-ass museum. Something about trying to be a hero or something like that.
I gotta find him. The authorities are after him. Hemlock, I think.
They must be hard up.
I think the government's doing something real bad to people out there. The president's death wasn't an accident. She was killed by Hemlock.
What on earth for? You're starting to sound like that little elite. illegal paranoid friend of yours. Hey, did you turn her into that man to get the fuel?
Let's just say I came up with a different plan.
You're one of the good ones, Nick.
I'm gonna find Diego.
Hey, be careful out there. I worry about you. And don't let him hurt you. He looked about to claw his own skin off.
Oh, this game looks gorgeous. It really does. Well, I need to go to my storage locker. There's one in here, right? There should be one in here. You know what? I want to wear the tennis outfit. Oh, yeah. Oh, perfect. Way up there. Should I be a good person or should I not be a good person? I'm gonna be a good person, I think, and go save What's-Her-Face. Up there. I'll grab that van. I'm just gonna go for it. I got enough ammunition, I think. Physics. Stoop.
Hands off.
That made things just a little bit easier. How do I get up on the roof there? If I go in... Hi there.
Hey, miss. How can I help?
Oh, come, sir. Thank you. I don't know where I am or what's going on. Thank the Lord I at least got this here flare gun.
I know. It's pretty bad around here. Are you lost?
Completely and utterly. I came in on the...
Your whole family's here.
At my...
Look, I bet...
You...
This'll do.
Big lady with a camera ducked into some security room in Central. Looks paranoid.
I like that. Looks paranoid. I'm gonna give her something. Something of use. Not a candy bar. Where are you going, woman?
Got this, man. You got it.
Okay, come with me, lady. You're going to find a vehicle. Commandeer said vehicle and take you to your family. Because I'm a nice person. Ah, here we go. Now, where do I need to go? Oh, convenient. If I go this way, I can just go straight up. Make a quick right. Aw, damn it. Give me another vehicle around here. That's all I need. Oh, perfect. Let me drink some beer. make you drink some beer. Yo, lady, drink some beer. Woo-hoo. Lady, I command you, drink some beer. Okay, come over here. We'll drink some beer. Why is it so hard to give you some healing items? You don't even need healing items. You're better off with one of these. Ooh, I'm good with this. There we go. Okay, I'm good to go. There's a vehicle over there! Okay, so we just go as far as we can this way. And from there... climb over. Barricade here. Oh, this locked house.
I know you're upset, but it's not safe here. We need to go.
Okay. If you don't mind, I'd like to stick with you for a little bit till I figure out what I'm gonna do.
Sure. Let's, take a look around the house here. There could be, useful things. In the pool. No. Um, this sort of deck area or anything? No, it doesn't really look like it. Oh, let's go up here. Oh, I've explored the outside. Open the door. Or do that. I'm just gonna take your car. Is there a safe house around here? There is too. God damn it, move! Out of the way! Out of the way!
Get off my car!
There we go. Let's drop that, and that, and the candy bar, and that. Good, I got no other stuff. I died once because I was stupid. Because those are really good. Did two of those. Okay, perfect. I think I'm geared out. And one room for anything. One room for anything else that I find amusing. Where's that chocolate bar? Eh, whatever. If you mean murdering zombies constantly, yes, I've had very much fun. In the car.
Apologies.
That'll make me cry. Apologies. Stupid things they say. It's hilarious. I do, actually. What? He's down here. No. Like right here. That's odd. How do I get in this building? It shows I can go in it, unless it's up here. Which this could be the case. Ooh. I'm gonna grab the Frank statue first. Yeah, for anyone that doesn't know, the Frank is actually the character is the main character in Dead Rising 1, the first one.
That's what I'm talking about.
God, what?
You are incredible, Jerry.
Excuse me, Jerry. It's not safe here. Hey, mister.
What did you say? I am no sir. I am Jerry with two eyes. I'm about to take home my long-deserved Miss Gigantic California trophy. No one and nothing's getting in my way. Do you understand me?
Hey, listen. It's probably been canceled because there's a zombie outbreak out there.
God, you're good lucky. You know that? You winner, you.
You know, you really are indeed gigantic.
God, now, sir. Ma'am! No, you are not going to beat me! I am Miss Gigantic California!
Well then.
No winning, spirit! You
know who are you doing that?
Yeah.
You are worthy. You are unique. You deserve happiness.
He doesn't even care. What?
Ain't no hope for that.
Ooh, lots of points. +2 maximum posse size. Sprint, firearm. Time to go for an inventory slot, I think. My guy has never left the 80s. That is the point. What? Sure, we'll take a cone with us. I like this idea. Ooh, let's take this car actually. I totally want to try for this. Come on, camera, go back. Yeah! Wait, I want to go left, right, left. too soon to go right. I am a cone. Well, I'm stuck on a cone. This way, and then make a left. There we go. Seems like a pretty, Oops. Funk. Hey, look, a pizza. Or a pie. Here, lady, eat the pie. You're gonna need it.
They'll be looking out for me, but they don't know you. How about a little dumpster diving, huh? Go search the trash near their offices
about
and
my
report
poor old
back.
Mama and Papa. I sure miss them.
Here, you have that.
Ain't you a darling?
I want a shoulder purse. I want the dynamite. Yes. Dynamite! Oh, I want my Grim Reaper. Jesus. There we go. Suspicious documents found here. Except there is somebody in need right there. Honestly, Kelsey's an idiot. Go back to the safe house. What the heck? Whoops. That's one way to get over a barrier. Oh, Jesus. This way. No. Yeah. Where are these garbage piles? Do I have to go? Ooh. I really want the stepladder. Do I have to go upstairs? Just might. Alright, have fun. See you later, Izzy. Thanks for watching. Need to run away. Ooh. It's gonna help a little bit. Four days before the bomb. Ooh, vodka and stuff like that here. There we go. Just about had it. Vehicle would be phenomenal there. Something. Get off.
Oh,
Nothing incriminating there. But right here. There we go. Two of three. I'm getting there. Ooh, a gold plan. The machete I find is a little bit more useful than assault rifle. It's gonna be about like a Gatling gun and other shit. Other beautiful shit. Ooh, a crowbar is actually really good. There we go.
This is all I can find. Any use?
No. Oh my god. This is un-freaking believable. How could I have been so stupid?
What is it? Who's behind the zombie outbreak?
Not who, but what. Graves. Full on. Skinny, dome-headed, anal-probing aliens. The zombies are
dear.
The first wave. Conceal the truth, oppress the masses, then attack.
Miss, you need to step back a little. What's going on has nothing to do with aliens. I mean, look around.